In order to maximize the life of your pump and product, we suggest cleaning and storing the product and pump in between usage. To minimize mess, wrap a towel around the bottom of the pump as you pull it out of the pail. Place the base of the pump on the ground and open the ball valve. Pump all remaining product in the pump. Close the ball valve and remove the pump chuck from the pail. Close both the pail's valve stem and the top of the pail. Place the pump into a bucket of water, open the ball valve, and pump the water through until all excess product has been cleaned out. After removing the pump from the bucket of water, be sure to complete a few more pump strokes to clear all excess water out of the hose. Unscrew the black fitting and remove the handle of the pump. Pour any excess water out of the pump shaft. Then simply retighten the black fitting and store the pump for future use. If you notice any product along the pump shaft and product seeps through the top of the pump fitting, then it is time to replace the pump's internal O-ring. Remove the interior pump shaft and check the two black O-rings at the bottom of the pump. Most likely one or both of these O-rings need replacing. Once the new O-rings are in place, simply reconnect the pump and the problem should be solved.